Hey Swordsmen, welcome back to the Swordsmen Suggestion Show. In this week's video, we have two new guests, Jacque and Mia, who are both sophomores. Enjoy!
Hi guys, my name is Jacque.
My name is Mia.
And we're both sophomores and we're both in Pep Squad. So our advice for the freshman class is to not be shy. So from my personal experience last year being a freshman, it was really intimidating having to make new friends because I already had friends and I knew a lot of people already had their set group of friends. So it was really hard to branch out and it was intimidating to try and talk to other people when they were already in a group or, you know, you're just in class and you don't want to intrude on anyone's conversation. I totally understand that. So I would just say to just be yourself and to not be scared to talk to other people and honestly just stay true to yourself. Everyone will just like you for you.
Yeah, don't be afraid to put yourself out there because, you know, as scary as it is to walk in on the first day, a new school, whole new environment, there's a lot of people where it's their first day too and they feel just as anxious as you do. So you have to understand that you're not alone. And I know from my experience, walking in, I clung to the friends that I already had going in school with me. And so I was afraid to kind of branch out because I didn't know how people were gonna like me, if they didn't, I don't know. I just was scared to put myself out kind of. And I clung to the friends that I knew. So when I went to a class that I realized I didn't have any friends that I already knew, I was so anxious. I didn't know what to do. And I didn't talk the first like 2 weeks to anyone in the classes. And then finally, when we started doing like group assignments and work projects and stuff like that, I started talking to them and I took initiative into the conversation. And I realized like it really wasn't that weird to talk to them. I felt uncomfortable at first. And then once I started talking to them and really just being myself and talking to them as I normally would to my regular friends, it felt comfortable. And now, to this day, I still have those friendships. And I didn't even realize that I was making friendships. I was just being comfortable around them.
Moral of the story is to not be afraid and to just stay true to yourself. Because at the end of the school year, you'll realize and you'll look around at all of your friends and you'll see that all of them like you for you. And you didn't have to fake a personality. You didn't have to try hard in any way for them to like you. You were just yourself. So yeah, don't be afraid to put yourself out there.
Just stay true to yourself. And the real friends that you have will only like you for the real person that you are. So make sure you remember that.
Okay, bye.
Wow, thank you, Jacque and Mia. I think you girls made great points. I do believe that you have to put yourself out there to truly find the real friends. And if they don't want to be your friends, then it's fine. You'll make more friends. And the ones that will stick by your side will truly know how you are and just love you the way you are. So thank you for watching the Swordsmen Suggestion Show. Bye.